morning of Center Valley Falcons. Today we will be going over the procedures on how to take the student survey. By following these three simple steps, you will learn how to successfully finish the student survey. Step 1. Take out your phone, tablet, computer, or any other device as in an access. If you don't have any device, then you may borrow one from a friend. Got it? Great! Next, go to the page gosd.net/student survey. Teachers, you may pause this video at this moment so your students may write the link. Now that you have the page, let's move on to step 2. Now that you have everything ready, you may take the next 2 minutes to finish page 1. Don't worry, you'll have enough time. Teachers, once again, you may pause the video now to allow your students to take the survey. Once you've completed page 1, you may move on to step 3. Once page 1 is completed, you may move on to page 2. Once you are there, you will click on submit and congratulations. You are now done with the survey. Well, that's all from us today at CVTV. Till next time, Falcons.